If your partner wasn't really good in bed, would you ever think about cheating on them?
Have you sought permission from me?
So if your partner wasn't really good in bed or something, if they couldn't satisfy you sexually, would you even think of cheating on them?
No, if your feelings are strong, everything will be okay.
Even if that could risk you to being sexually frustrated?
Deeper, guys. You're going deeper.
Would you like to answer some questions?
Yes, I like to answer. Means like, how is the level?
Level as?
As a season type of.
It's nice.
No, it's too hot.
Yeah, it is too hot, but it's kind of nice. I like hot. Aww. It's that if your partner is not very good in bed, would you ever cheat on them?
Not yet. No. I don't like it.
Okay, you don't like cheating.
No.
Like honesty. That's very good.
Yes, thank you.
If your partner couldn't really satisfy you in bed, would you even think of cheating on them?
If I'm really involved with her and I'm really serious about her, I'll look for other alternatives.
Other alternatives could be cheating.
Jacking off. That's all I can do, but I won't cheat on. If I'm really serious about her, I'll never cheat on her.
You a genius.
No, so the thing is, the fact that I'm with her would be for a reason, not just to, you know, get laid.
Then that could lead to sexual frustration or something, you know?
No, I think I'll do my yoga and obviously like jerking off.
And karate like
unagi.
If your partner wasn't really good in bed, would you ever think about cheating on them?
Probably.
Probably. Like breaking up and then, you know, moving on with someone else.
Yeah, I would do that, but if that was difficult, then probably.
Cool then.
I wouldn't cheat. I would break up rather. I wouldn't cheat.
I won't.
Yeah, if your partner wasn't really satisfactory in bed, would you ever think about cheating on them? Yes.
No, I don't think so.
Wouldn't cheat on them?
No. Ever go. I have many things to do in my life, and that's a very small thing, actually.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying?
Excuse me, would you like to answer some questions?
Move, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way. Move, bitch, get out the way.
Excuse me, would you like to answer some questions?
Move, bitch, get out.
Would you like to answer some questions? Hi. If your partner wasn't really satisfactory in bed, would you ever... Okay. One of them your partners? Okay. Just a moment. Okay. If he wasn't satisfactory in bed, would you think about cheating on them?
Not really. I would tell him that he's not and we'll do something about it.
Like what?
Like we can take him to some doctor and we can show him. No, then I would break up and then find another one rather than cheating.
You smart. You very smart.
If your partner wasn't really satisfactory when it comes to performance, would you think about cheating on them?
No.
Never?
No.
What about you, man?
Definitely. Break up and then cheat.
My nigga.
What about you?
No, I won't.
Wouldn't cheat?
No. Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.